All right, folks, the deck is Mill Druid. The goal of the deck is to pull selfish... This is going to be a nightmare. The goal of the deck is to pull... Why did they name this card this way? I cannot say those words. Like, independently, I can't say those words. The goal of the deck is to pull selfish shellfish from our deck into play with Oaken Summons, make it die, either by Carnivorous Cubing it or just naturalizing it to make our opponent draw even more cards, then bring it back with Witching Hour and N'Zoth the Corruptor so that we can make our opponent draw a boatload of cards. If you're watching this on YouTube, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You can catch me live at twitch.tv/Rawful. S's and SH sounds are not something that my mouth can do. And they had to put them together like that. Hey, welcome, Thistle. I knew I wouldn't be the only one to struggle. Yeah, I mean, it's literally a tongue twister. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. But, like, for me personally, those are the sounds that I have the most difficulty with. S sounds in particular are very difficult for me. Alright, something different to rage at.
What is this place?
I used to struggle with S sounds a lot. Yeah, I did too, growing up. I had to do a lot of speech therapy because I had a lot of speech issues growing up as a kid. Should we concede now or now? Let's go ahead and concede now. I'm just not going to play against these decks today. Hey, welcome, Leviathan. The family story goes, like, my brother was in speech therapy at a young age, and then my mom took me to pick him up from class, and the, like, instructor heard me speak and said, no, that's the kid you need in this class.
What is this place?
All right. Keep the Oaken Summons. Moonlit Guidance is also good. That can get us, like, additional copies of a lot of the mill cards, which might be helpful.
Job's done.
So, even if I don't draw it immediately, it's not necessarily a bad thing, because just getting the additional copies is good. Poison Seed's also good in this matchup. Huh. I guess Nourish isn't bad. It's a flexible card and something that we can play after the Oaken Summons. That makes the Vargoth more reliable. This with the Poison Seeds. Potentially very good. I really need to make something die here. Wait, did they attack with this? Oh, guess not. I think I actually need this. Even though I don't draw it, I think it's better for next turn. For Vargoth. That way I can go here into ramp, and then I can play this plus the scales, hopefully. Means I probably don't actually want to hero power into any of these, so I'm just going to gain a couple mana crystals. Maybe bash into the shield? No, because I'm going to seeds, so I want all of these on board for next turn. assuming there is a next turn. Relox for the OG infinite value aggro deck? Not really, because nobody ever played the quest because it's terrible. Go here. Here. Alright, please don't do poison seeds again. That's perfect. It's not even infinite? No, it's not. It is very much finite. It's twitched at infinite, which is like big number equals infinity. And by big number, I mean anything that they can't count on their fingers. Desperately need cards here, so. That helps me for next turn. Plus four lethal? Oh yeah, it definitely is. Whoops. I got caught up on the mill game plan. Speaking of not being able to count past your fingers. I am one of you, Twitch chat. Whoops. I've drawn so many cards, I'm not even close to, like, actually milling them. Or winning in fatigue. I did not play this game very well, it turns out, and I deserve to be punished for it. We know that the second War Leader is gone, so they have to generate a third. Oh, exacties. Alright, I deserve that. I've seen a Tempo-ish Priest using the Clams and Zyrella as a finisher. Had quite a laugh. Yeah, I want to do that. That's one of the things where I just want to know what's going to happen with Switcheroo and or that deck so that I can play fun Priest decks. But, like, that deck wants to run Switcheroo too, so, like, I'm just stuck waiting. It feels really bad not having, like, any clarity on what the plan is. Or if there's a plan. Bran plus Zyrella Battlecry? Yeah, exactly. Great. The light shall bring victory. What is this place? I'm just not playing against priests today. I don't care that it can possibly be something else. Like, there's no... It never is. So, it's not worth my time. Yeah, well, give me Kim.
Goff versus Rokara.
Yeah, this one's gonna be tough.
It is a good day to fight.
What is this place?
I think I just desperately need to find an Oaken Summons. This is good on three, so might as well keep it. Poison Seeds isn't bad. That's an Oaken Summons. Wait, they fumbled, or they mulligan the quest spot.
Strength and honor.
For the love of God, please do not be Dead Man's Hand. Oh no. Hold. I want to play this on 4 because that's like where the bolt, maybe even 5 in case I can hit like a nourish or a cube. A lot of people have been playing just like a hyper control warrior recently. Let's wait until next turn. But maybe it's that and not Dead Man's Hand. Fizzle Chizik, thank you for 100 bits. Noggenfogger Warrior calling it? I don't think anyone is that masochistic.
I ain't talking.
Thank you. Exclamation point rat. Multiple copies of Nazoth. No, there's a naturalized down there. Seems good. Got a lot of card draw, I might as well gain some mana here. Sweet. Ooh, and we dodged the good hero power. Nom. Can naturalize. No! Zenoth! Unbelievable. Good thing I've got an extra copy. What if? We do this.
Free of that blasted tower.
Oh, I should have drawn there. Wait, should I have? Maybe. I still got a couple witching hours and solar eclipses for the witching hours. Not exciting burns, but I like the play. I don't think they're, like, very exciting burns. I think we just ran into a very good matchup. We are not the deck that the opponent is looking to beat. We're just trying to get through their deck and get them into fatigue. See if we can draw a solar eclipse for this. Yes. No dead man's hand, please. His Amicus. This is fine. Like, I've still gotten Azoth into Poison Seeds for a boatload of burst damage, right? It's gonna be hard to die from 34. Now milling the boner becomes dangerous? Not really. They're still gonna die once we draw the Nazoth, which is inevitable. Wow, that's an unfortunate board for them.
Only one card left. Ooh, I hope it's good. Think, Duff. Think.
Doesn't make running cube make the Nuzzaf worst. It makes it slightly worse in some situations, but like it also potentially adds a lot of fish to the pool. Not necessarily. Like I've gotten 4 extra fish as a result of it. Oh, good God. GG. I understand why standard gamers hate Samica so much. A one card win condition like that is kind of silly. Not even mad about it? No, it was just nice to play Hearthstone. Hey, GG, Edu. The fun end. Yikes. Look for Oaken summons. Looks like I'm just coining out a fish next turn. And hoping that we don't get devolved, but I think this deck runs just burn, evolve, right? Want to play one of these next turn to try and hit a 4 mana card. I want to stack armor as best as I can as well. Turn 3/7/7, yeah, literally no downside either.
Could you repeat that? I'll write that down.
Oh. Okay. Bargoth? Oh, the high rolls. This gives me a chance at, like, finding a five. Hey, welcome back, Rev. The best advice I can give on the stream is, assume that no matter what Blue Thing says, assume the opposite is true. They're not going to burst me down, so I think it's maybe like a charge call, so I want to save the poison seeds if I can. This looks a little fishy. Oh, they might be running devolves, like, or devolving missiles if they're running multicaster. Amalgam ruins Riching Hour? I mean, it doesn't ruin it. It just makes it less consistent. That's a very good burn. And at this rate, I'm just trying to get to the Nazoth anyway. Naturalizes can be helpful as well. But I am still kind of concerned about the, Wait, they're not. Are they going to be able to get to play the Brute Can next turn? There we go. Multiple Nuzlocke. Okay, they play the Brucan and we naturalize it. The elements unbound. And then I have this, this, into this if they play charged calls. Because I'm assuming what they're planning to do. Firestone. Or sorry. Firestone. Thank you for the prime. It's both overdraft, so I feel like I can maybe hold back on this for the turn.
I'm almost out of cards.
Caring for Coral takes a gentle touch.
One of the overdrafts was created by Guidance. Is that true? I don't know, I feel like I burned at least two already, so. Guff is a nurse in the balance patch, something is wrong. Yeah, Guff is hard carrying this game. I think that there are more pressing issues than Guff in the game right now. I want to play that deck though. That was pretty sweet. Like taking 80 damage in one turn? No, what the opponent did is not, once again, not a problem. Mage, I guess. Poison Seeds is good if that's the case. Bioluminescence is bonkers. Insane card? I mean, it's an okay card. Most decks don't give the opponent as many cards or as much time as this deck does, so I feel like it's not really fair to base your assumption on a card or deck when cued into this one.
Amazing. Amazing. Well played.
Ouch.
Amazing.
I mean, is it amazing? Armadillo, thank you for the sub. That's a note. Guess they didn't want extra cards. That's the second one of those that they played. I was expecting Reno.
Vengeance.
Player on counter here. Alright, we're just gonna have to poison seeds the second fish that comes down, I think. Or kill it in some way, so that I don't, Oh, it's just spell mage. Sweet. Wait, that's not sweet. That's why I picked this card. Woju, and give it the 5 months. Expected. Her in German, they give you the gifted sub. Play around shenanigans just so that we can ensure that those are in the res pool.
You wish to match wits with me.
Get a It's at three now, so it's gonna be hard to honorably kill things. So, I think this is fine. Good. Hard. Alright, gonna need to solar eclipse some witching hours and or naturalize this. They are drawn some more though, so that's good news. And ice block doesn't really matter that much against me because of fatigue damage. That matters a bit. going to have to worry about Ignite, too. Stop it! That's also a huge problem. What is going on today? Why?
Only one card left. Ooh, I hope it's good.
Everybody's just hard countering me. This is unreal. Plan is to win the 50-50. There is literally no 50-50 that was ever presented or possible. What are they running the cards for? Boar Priest. I'm just an unfortunate casualty. This is just outrageous. I'm just getting dunked on. Like, I knew this deck was going to be bad, but, like, I didn't think I was going to get polymorphed and devolved 16 times today in the first 45 minutes. Mage Plane was pretty solid. Discover all polymorphs. They ran most of the polymorphs. They didn't have to discover them. I think they discovered two polymorphs. The rest were just in their deck. Ryan, thank you for the prime. Not a great hand. Good God, I am going to die.
One day, I'll be a real knight.
This Milthdruid, no, we're not running Hazelbark.
Hmm.
my elements are.
Now we get devolved.
What is this place?
Or we just got roped. The good news is these don't have to attack to deal their damage, so it's just free shaman if and we can dodge the devolves or play around the devolves, so I think we'll be okay. This has some potential with the cube. Hammer time. Looking probably a little bit better than just the naked shellfish. Serenite.
Face me, you egomaniacal Alec. Free of that blasted tower.
That gives me chills.
Please don't get devolved here. Don't devolve it, you need the cards. They always choose spell here, right? Because of the Bargoth. I can just give this away, I guess. Air power ended up being wasted, but sure. mean, if they just replay it, it dies on board. Hey Jack, doing all right, how about yourself? Welcome David, made it through another tax season? Well, happy to hear that, congratulations and welcome to the stream. Would you like to draw a bunch of cards here? Don't answer that because you don't have a choice. Some weird draw order. What? It's still go. What? Hearthstone, make that make sense. Why have lethal on board when you can just burn them a few cards? Well, why have lethal on board when they can just permanently freeze your board because it never gets to attack, was my thought process there. And I didn't want to play into devolve.
This must be the way. I'm almost out of cards. I'm out of cards.
Exacties? I'll be right back. Alright. I can't possibly queue into another Polymorph Mage, right? I think I might have to keep this just in case of mechs. His hand is kind of bad. Leftmost card is kept, so it could be quest. I can coin this out since I don't have to worry about like the Vargoth ruining it. Yeah. This is gonna be a hard one to win. Gives me additional copies of the Fish Boy. I don't know if that helps me, but it's what I have.
Hello.
Hail.
My magic will tear you apart.
Wait, was I thinking of the wrong card? Cover a copy? No. There's still a fish in my deck, yeah. Okay. I need to like burn the parrots, I guess. I want to be able to go shellfish into. Never mind.
This must be the way.
Or fish. Really needed that last turn.
My hand is
parrot! Oh, okay. That's something. Other parrot? Unlucky.
The future is ours. Hello.
the tools of creation.
Gonna run into hand space issues.
The future is ours.
Two more turns. It's gonna be close. Because it's only 18 damage with the board, right?
Behold the tools of creation.
They need pretty much any source of damage.
The future is ours.
That reduces their damage. Did they generate another potion? What is going on? I think they had it if they just did or got any source of damage off of the runed orb.
I'm almost out of cards.
Only seven?
My magic will tear you apart.
That's disgusting. I'm getting stomped by so many generated cards today. Nope. Hey, welcome, Swag. Nobody likes Mildred? Ah, yes, the ever-oppressive shellfish Mildred.
Goth versus Garrosh.
Hellscream's eyes are upon you.
What is this place?
Yeah, it's gonna be tough. But we got the Oaken Summons. It's not as good in this matchup, or in this deck, as is typically the case, but here, I'll take two of them. Got ourselves two pair. That is a brutal, brutal draw. Please don't draw the root fish now. Just get me out. I can't win this game if this is their opener.
versus Garrosh.
Victory or death!
What is this place?
Humans and his band is wild. They're asking what happens when it rotates. That's, they know that. They've already indicated that they will adjust the card as needed to bit wild when it rotates, but honestly at this point I don't think you need to change anything. It's so, the format has shifted so much. I could be wrong. I'm probably wrong, but okay. This is a manageable hand in this matchup. I might be obligated to coin an Oaken Summons, which doesn't feel great, but maybe I need to save the coin for the scale. I think it'll depend on the quality of their 3-mana play. The quest really a problem. I thought the major problem was Steal Our Souls. Those were two separate problems. I'm pretty sure Steal Our Souls was already banned in Wild by the time the quest came out. Gotta win a 50-50 now. Oh, thank God. Oh! That was not a comfortable risk to take, but it was a necessary one. Uh-huh. Steeler was already banned? I thought so. That makes me second guess myself. What did that accomplish? That's a very good draw for next turn. Leaving Vargoth alive is asking for trouble. I mean, giving up 6 damage into it is also kind of a problem for them. Yeah. The correct play is to go face here, but I want that to die. And I want to play for the mill game plan. That's more fun anyway. I think it was probably correct to trade into the Vargoth. I think you're right. Just because, like, they win this game with the Juggernaut, not with the early damage. I think that ship has already sailed.
In the box?
Imagine they face tank the 7. I think it's correct, but also painful. I think I need to limit the amount of potential overdraw here on my side. So, just in case Nourish does an oopsie here. Rather it gain me some more mana. That's fine too. Just don't hit yourself. Good job. Well played, buddy.
Someone's gotta lead the charge.
You're not playing it? Just play it. You have it. Play it. That's how you win.
I mean, sure. You give a pirate warrior too many cards and they just don't know what to do with them.
Set sail! The juggernaut is under my command.
Got a really strong turn next turn. I just need to survive. I can go here, 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 here. Like, I just have essentially infinite mana to work with. I might not even need the poison seeds, depending on how much they develop. Gonna need to poison seed. Naturalize, not bad. Does that change anything? It does.
Faster, you keel-haul hanger!
Come on! What? You just corrected their huge mistake there? What were you doing? What? Oh my god.
Alright, this has to find me lethal, right? Just gonna have to trade here. Speeds plus hero power is 25. Oh, I missed it. Yeah, no, you're right. It's 22 damage, right? Because I only take 1 point of fatigue. This is 6. I missed it. Oh, they would have taken 2? I didn't count the card for turn.
We're gonna need more gunpowder.
Trust the I'm gonna lose now because of that. That was dumb. Did you?
I'll miss you.
21, 22, 23 damage. It was actually short, wasn't it? Weren't they at 24? Yeah, it wasn't lethal. Guff would have been clutch, yeah, because Guff would have allowed me to poison seeds the Nazoth ward. Should have taken guidance. I considered it, but like it was a very low probability of hitting a branching pass. To stop drawing Vargoth. Aluna should be in Mech Mage? Absolutely not. 6 mana for a deck that wants to win on turn 4. And already has, like, much more efficient draw than that. Gaia is 6 mana? I mean, nobody's playing Gaia, though. Yeah, Gaia is 8, but you don't pay full cost for any mechs in the deck. Okay, please no devolves. They only hit 1 Murloc.
Armor.
So if they have the Oaken or the the Floorville Talks package ready to go. We've got one in there now. Look for nourish. Nice devolve. Really happy to see that gone. Unfortunately, we just have to take it because that's always going to be spells, right? So I just use the solar, one of the solar eclipses. Ever Shudderwalk. Okay. At least we didn't lose the Zenoth. See you later, Ares. Nice mutt anus.
I see.
Actually, nice Lothub. Shudder wins. So, it's almost certain that they win this game. Eris, thank you for the gifted sub. That also wins them the game. Order on that.
I'll miss you.
Did not make sense to play the Dirty Rat first there.
Magni!
I won't be left behind!
What
is this place?
Not happy to see that.
In the box? Pirate stuff.
Your patches? Oh my god. I don't think I have a chance in this matchup, to be honest. Unless I can get, Nourish into Scale. If I need Nourish off the top, there's a Scale in here. Our scale, okay. Opium.
Trust the pirate's code.
Can't you put an infestation? How would that help me? Wasn't expecting to see that today. what you draw first, I guess. You can see what's in Nelly's crew. Thank you. Unless it's on the action bar. Really need a poison seeds. Theoretically, I can live with the branching paths, but okay, that's a phenomenal weapon for me. Has to be smite.
All hands on deck. I'll miss you.
For dreaming is over.
What is this place?
To find Oaken Summons or Ferocious Hell. Probably not a rogue. Multiple copies of the fish. Knew it. Curve the fish into a cube, or just go with the nourish as well, would be an option.
Trust no one, not even me.
Or we just guff on curve because that's the strong thing that this deck is capable of. Adwar. Thank you for the prime. Oh, I thought they pointed that at something. Wait, why not? Okay. Awesome.
You honor the Earth Mother.
They get to replay all of their rogue cards now if they have a test or even contraband stash. Very good draw. I can go here, 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 and then figure out what I want to do. I've got a real big turn next turn. Although if they don't develop, I could just leave this on the board and not give up the poison seeds, because that's kind of valuable. That would mean that I'm ferocious howling later in the turn, though. I think I just take the big fluke turn.
That rope's burning again.
They're getting druid cards now. Or death rattles? Are they good? I mean, there's Hadronox. Bring back these 1/1s. I miscounted my mana. Hadro recognize the dudes as taunt minions, so they don't normally have taunts. Oh no, you're probably right. They don't. I just need to get to Nazoth plus the
I'm undead, not dead.
Oh right, they're not getting druid cards. God.
You can't always trust.
But I need to go Nazoth into Poison Seeds for a lot of draw once I... Sure. Not a bad burn. The problem is this card kind of makes the scale a lot less useful, so I need to find a way to remove that. Unfortunately, might require the, well, no, if this dies, I've got the 7 attack. Phenomenal. I need to find naturalizes. Oh my god.
We're going on a dangerous voyage. You win. We're going on a
It just doesn't stop. Hey, there's the naturalize. Quite the anti-mill game plan.
I did this. Oh, and that.
Oh, they've got grabs. Kind of helps me though. Well, we got them to the colossal minions. Really do need that poison seeds right now. Twelve mana worth of stuff. Going 14. Please give me armor.
Behold.
works, maybe? No. 14, I'm at 12. Seems unlikely that I die, but I still do need the help from the poison seeds. This can buy me some time. But like, that's almost the end of my... Oh no, I've got another branching post. I think we're okay here. How many Shellys are already dead? That's a good question. At least 4, I think. That's bad.
This must be the way.
I don't know how many fish are in there, so I don't know if it was lethal or not. Like, I haven't been keeping track. So I just figured I would make this play to buy myself some time. No. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose.
Deck go. No!
I think they need to kill the lure off. Yeah, the taunts are gonna wreck me. They didn't kill the lure off. But I don't think it matters. Wait. Oh, it does. Oh, that's Exacties. They just needed to kill the lures. Yeah. Oh. Oh, that was a big oof.